John, it was tough conditions out there today, Castle Avenue, but you guys came out a win on 3 FIFA next week.
Yeah, it was great. No, it was very windy here, but great to get the win. No, it's been boiling up for the last few weeks now, so great to get the win.
You guys built a score in the first half. How important was that?
Oh, it was huge, yeah, because it's a really, really strong win, and that corner is very hard to play out of, so it was nice to have a bit of a buffer going into the second half.
Going into that second half, what did you guys say at half-time? Obviously, it was Lansdowne are known for playing the corners and stuff. Were you aware of that?
Yeah, look, we knew it was just much of the same that was in the first half. We just knew it would be a lot harder to exit. So just when we're playing in our own half, just don't rush our exit. Just kind of play how we have been playing and just keep the ball, really.